Now the whistle blows, and when the Rangers gain possession, Rangers complaining about it, but Rangers did not have possession. And right now, Blake Wheeler can't get up.
Well, he got hit and went backwards. And right away, when I think it was Gooley that hit him, he was going towards the back of the net, around on the boards. And I believe it was Gooley that lined him up, and he put him straight backwards. And there it is again. Oh, there he is along the boards, and then there he goes. Oh, his right leg gets caught underneath him. Oh, boy. Oh, man.
And going right off the ice.
Yeah, let's hope that, you know, sometimes those things will wear off. They're getting a stretcher, bringing a stretcher over there to try and get him on the stretcher, but it was, he got hit. As he fell back, his right leg didn't give. And there he is again. Watch his, there's he going, as he's going back, there's his right leg. It's like a toe picked and just didn't give way. Oof, boy.
Tough one. That is really tough.